feet and sleep. The princess will be sorry. The grasshopper is the ants are lucky. They say, you'll be sorry. The farmer says, of course. The grasshopper goes to eat under the tree. One day, a squirrel drops a nut from the mushroom. The grasshopper doesn't have a house. The squirrel says, I'm sorry, you can keep the nut. Fall comes and it is getting cold. The ants are walking. They say, winter is coming, you'll be sorry. It is winter. The grasshopper is gone. He goes to Mrs. Lucky's house and asks, can I come in? It is cold. Mrs. Fox says, okay. So nice friends come and sit on the grasshopper. He says, get up. He goes away. It is snowing. The grasshopper is cold. He cannot eat the hot apple. The grasshopper goes to the ant's house. He asks, I am cold and hungry. Can I come in? The ant says, winter is coming. The ant says, you didn't walk, so now you don't have food. We walk, so we have food. The grasshopper says, I'm sorry. Again. So the grasshopper sings for the ants every day, and that gave him